You're good where you are. Hold.
Roger. We're holding here.
Get to my position.
Got it. We're coming. Mark goes later. Eyes on the whole stop. Identified.
Position.
Here we come.
I got nothing over here. So, not for nothing, I'm wondering if this all wrong. We got a highly trained sniper here, right? That guy ought to be out there.
Goddamn snipers!
Now you're just showing off.
Ghost.
I just hear something out there? Nah, might as well go take a look.
I haven't seen a damn thing. Maybe we push out further.
Oh, crap.
Damn! Hey! Hey, they got one of us!
That's it.
Open fire!
Raj!
Got it.
Enemy down!
Nothing's in the Surge's way to destroy all the computers.
Killed them all here. En route to you!
Ugh. me.
Roger, on our way.
Bodark's gonna be able to get at the data. EMP wiped out all the computer servers and security systems. The base is ready for the outcasts. Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. The channel's R&D center's ready for the outcasts.
Great. Thank you for helping our zone conquest. We can move to secure the center now that the security system is down. I'll leave you to it.
Bowman.
Still here, Nomad.
The data's been wiped. But there's been a leak.
Yeah. You stopped them from harvesting the claw data. But they still managed to extract some other Skelltech research data that could have uncontrolled military consequences. They want to transmit that information onto Russian SVR servers. The same servers that were compromised a few months ago. All the world's spies have eyes on those servers. Their work is sloppy. It's like the Bodarks want Russia to get caught red-handed. Nobody in the intelligence world worth their shit would ignore Russia's illegal involvement in Auroa. Diplomacy between world powers will be damaged beyond repair. We need to stop them transmitting that sensitive data, Nomad. I'll decide how to handle everything once you gather more intel.
Roger. I'm out.